I don't think I'm allowed to say this one. It's pronounced the... It's pronounced the shit squad. Hey everyone, Cosmic Shadow here, and I totally didn't just start up another recording right after I just finished. Today we're going to be playing Deltarune once again. Wait, no. We're back on Deltarune, alright. So, what? Okay, what a way to start. What are these? It's some sort of enemy. It looks like they got clobbered. Oh, I guess Susie was here. Feeling lost yet? You must be utterly helpless among these twists and turns. Your sense of direction won't save you. Sign Lancer. Lancer has time to put up all these signs and do all of this, but he can't stop us himself. Hey, wait, where am I? Help. Somebody help. I'm lost. Sign Lancer. A chest. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was a white ribbon. Put the white ribbon in your armors. That ribbon is armor, Chris. It increases defense. Why don't you try wearing it in the equipment menu? I think it'd look great on you. Oh my gosh, thank you. Alright, armors. Okay. Armors, there we go. So I can equip two armors. I have cuteness as my stat. Oh, I already read that sign. Okay, let's go. Which way? Oh my god, there's so many different paths. Let's... Hey, don't look. This sign's private. Sign Lancer. Lancer. Hey, I read that one. I'm guessing there's so many ways to go, so I'm just gonna... Oh, it's just this way. Sign Lancer. Oh, there he is. Oh, somehow you survived the maze. Don't count your blessings before they hatch. Let's see how you fare against this team. Oh, okay. Well, we know how to deal with them. We gotta flatter them. Rossi, can you do anything on your own? Can you act so I don't have to do all the work? Please. Oh, my God. Oh, Lancer. Why aren't you guys thrashed? You're totally outnumbered. You made a team of purely support enemies. Oh my god. Their bullet patterns aren't balanced at all. It's like a dinner made out of three glasses of milk. And that's unusual somehow? Why don't we talk about this after the battle? Oh my god. So we don't even have to move at all. We just have to... Okay. Yeah, I flatter this one. And then I just spare this. Alright, cool. Oh my god. So, they can't attack us. Watch. Oh my god. Alright. Wait, no. I flatter. Rouse, spare. Alright. Oh my god! Don't do that to me. Alright, whatever. I thought I couldn't get attacked, but whatever. It's fine. Good job, Chris. We earned 0 XP and $88. Sweet, how much do I get? How much do I get? You lost, Lancer. You don't get any. Oh. Can I have some of your... No! Fine, later, losers. Oh, Lancer is excellent. He's just back here. What's up? I thought you were running away. Yeah, I finished. Okay. Oh my god. Here, you go on this one. I don't think we can do this puzzle. Oh, Susie. Ugh, open up, you stupid door. Oh, great, it's you guys. Susie, we were so worried about you. How did you get past those spikes before?
Walk through them.
Oh, God. But this door sucks. Aw, don't worry, Susie. It'll open after we solve the puzzle over there.
Nice. Tell me when you finish it.
Susie, we need you to finish it. Sometimes proceeding will take all three of us. Furthermore, only Chris can seal the dark map. What? If you don't accompany us, you won't make it home. You're saying I have to stick with you guys? Yep. Susie's like, Susie's back on the team! Cue the fanfare!
Susie, join the party!
I hate you guys.
Susie follows at a distance such that no one can tell she's associated.
Don't give me back control. Why did Chris look at me? Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Come on. Yeah. Sounds like a door opened. Can I go back this way real quick? I didn't check out that one path. I'm gonna go real quick. Real quick. Oh god, I shouldn't have. Oh god. Ah, it's that purple beast. Whoa, nice cheer. Look, Chris, I've got fans. Did you murder everyone here and left this guy alive? Oh no. Susie scares me sometimes. Chris, I just realized Susie missed a tutorial. Next battle, we should show her how to act. She might really enjoy it. Yeah, she'll enjoy that, sure. Okay. C-Round attacked violently. You recall Rousey's advice to include Susie in an act. Alright, cool. Okay. C-Round. Alright, Susie, compliment this nice gentleman. Rousey, you defend. Alright. Susie, flatter the enemy!
What? Why the hell would I do that?
It attacked us. Let's smash it before it moves.
Aw, look, Susie. It looks harmless.
You attack it nice. If you act nice, we might win without hurting it.
Okay. Hey, little guy. I really like the axe in your face.
Oh, God.
Where'd you get it?
Crit. Baby, I should talk to
you. You won. You got $15. There's a sign here. Let me guess. From Lancer? I sneaked by and made a sign. Sign Lancer.
What is that? What is that?
Susie, I suppose you missed what I said earlier. As heroes, we have the power to make a peaceful future. So from now on, let's try to avoid fighting, okay?
Avoid fighting.
What if you just took it easy on them? If you weaken an enemy, I can use my pacify spell, which can put exhausted people to sleep. That's what I was trying to do earlier, but I killed him.
Yeah, talking is already doing that.
Well, let's just think about it. You might have to warn enemies about her, Chris.
Hey, kid. You wanna buy a tutorial? It's only $50.
How much money do I have? I don't wanna buy a tutorial.
Did I say 50? Oh, it just went on sale. $20.
Do we take the deal as it is now? Lower it.
One, only $1, please! Please, I need this right now!
Okay.
Really? You change your mind? Alright, right this way, gentlers.
No. No, I'm saving.
Susie, the violent tormentor, is now your ally. The power of mean girls shines within you.
I was about to say fills you with determination. Oh.
What do we got here? A family reunion?
We're sorry. We're normally puzzle guys, but we've been forced to do tutorials to make ends meet. When the king got power, he fired everyone and replaced all the puzzle makers with him.
Roxo's card. Lord of Puzzlers. Puzzles. Be careful.
Okay, what was that name though? Okay, so you guys give a tutorial?
Hogles.
I don't like the sound of that. Alright, $1 monthly tutorial. Weekly. $10 weekly tutorial monthly. $100. Stop making tutorials.
Okay, I'll read this, and if there's anything interesting, I'll put it in the video, but I'm gonna read this.
TP stands for toilet paper. That's what I said. All right, read the tutorials. All right, that explains something, I guess. There's a shop here. How much money do I have? How much money? How do I check? Money. I have $300. All right.
Travelers, would you like to buy
dark candy, dark burger, amber card, spooky sword, black and orange?
$200 just for that?
Dark candy.
Well, I still have like 4 dark candies, so a dark burger heals 70 HP. I feel like we won't need that until later. Talk. By yourself.
My name is Sheen, pronounced Sean. And this is my little sheep. Over the years, I've collected odds and ends. Also, I have no attachment to any of it. It's just a hobby of mine. Around here, you'll learn ways to find to pass the time or to go mad like everyone else.
Lightners. A long time ago, darkness lived in harmony with the lightners. Then everything changed when the darkness attacked.
They were like gods to us, protectors, our creators, the ones who gave.
Why am I giving him an old man voice? Whatever, no, I like it.
Those who gave us purpose. Then one day we were all locked away in this prison, and the lightness never returned. Then the king took up arms and aims to get revenge upon the lightness that left us behind. Because even among his troops, some still distantly hope that the lightness will return.
Kingdom.
Historically, this land was ruled by 4 kings, from the Card Castle to the east. But recently, a strange knight appeared, and the 3 kings were locked away.
A strange knight. 3 of the kings. The remaining king put him and his strange son into power. Lancer?
The land has never been this much chaos since then. Well, we don't need to worry about. No need to know about that.
Shut up!
They are the legendary heroes who are gonna shoot on our fountain. Good luck. It makes no difference to me. Neither light nor dark hold the future for a dark.
Neither light nor dark hold the future for a darkener in my condition.
Okay. Good time.
Say like it's better spent.
Sell. Look how much I get for that glow shard. $100 for a glow shard. Well, I don't know what it does yet, so I don't know.
Be again or not?
All right, whatever. A door. It's a lone door frame, but for some reason you can't see through it. Okay. Hi, Lancer.
Well, flip my flapjacks! Clowns are back in town. Well, bad news, since you last saw me several minutes ago. I created a brand new fighting team ready to stop you. Not even Purple Girl can stop me now.
Oh, are you ready to be...
Stop. Stop talking.
Ho, ho, ho.
What is that?
Why are you saying that?
Ho, 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 ho? It's my evil laugh! Scary, right?
Sound like a baby Santa Claus.
Do you mean in, like, a badass way?
Shut up. Oh. You really think you know how to be scary?
Well, I...
Wrong. Man, wannabe tough guys like you really piss me off. Face it, you wouldn't know scary. They'd pick you up and bit your face off.
That's not true.
Oh, really? Oh, then why don't we prove it? We'll start with the part where your face gets bit off. I can't do this. I can't do an evil laugh. I get it, Lancer.
Oh, okay, I get it. Thank you, Purple Girl.
What?
Thanks! This is very kind of you to teach me how to be scary with an evil laugh.
Hey, I wasn't...
And now?
You're gonna be thrashed!
Merry Christmas!
I guess that's kind of an improvement. A horde of jigsawries blocked the way. Okay, so Susie, can I warn these guys? Okay, I guess I can, whatever. A warning, here we go, warning. Yuru and Rousey warned the enemies about Susie. Everyone went on guard. So doing that, fighting, I love fighting, hurting people is cool. Oh my god. Oh! Okay, so now we befriend them. That's what we gotta do. Can you pacify at all? Then defend.
Of course I'll be your friend!
Stop, Susie!
We're friends now! No, no, no!
Oh my god. Oh my... Okay, here we go. Oh, no, spare. Gotta spare all of them? Stop! Stop, Susie!
We're friends now! No, no!
Oh, it follows me. Okay. Okay, spare. Alright. Fight. Okay. Spare. Alright, here we go. We did it. Let's go. Another puzzle?
Oh, look, Chris. Another puzzle!
Oh, no.
Let's read the instructions.
Huh?
The instructions are banalized!
It says, "Thou fools, thou never will figure it out now."
Ruining instructions, that's definitely against the rules. Then it says, "P.S. I make my own rules, RK.
That explains that. Why don't we just climb over the spiked fence?
Because we'd be impaled and die?
Cool, I'll work on that while you do the puzzle.
Try your best, Chris.
Okay, are these boxes? Okay.
Oh. Good job, Chris! I think you're onto something!
No, really. It's all good. No, really. Think I'm onto something? You guys have peas for brains. Damn, didn't get to impale myself. Oh well, come on, chumps.
Good job, Chris.
Why do you always look at me like that, Chris? Like... Okay, which way? Up or down? I'm gonna go this way first. Okay, I'm going this way. Oh, alright, here we go. Gotta warn them. Stop doing that, Susie. Oh. Alright, so now we gotta convince. I think, yeah, convince. Then, alright. Is Susie just gonna keep doing that? Are you serious? I mean, yeah, I could have Susie attack, but, like, I don't know.
I don't know. Okay. I'm guessing I don't touch those. Oh. Okay, which way does it go? It's like randomized. It's randomized. Boop. Boop. Okay, okay. Go, 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 go. What am I doing? Okay, I somehow made it past that. Even though I stepped on it. Okay, let's keep going. What is that? Pawn Man. Good night, lullaby. We're gonna lullaby. Did Susie fall asleep? Because I was waiting for Susie to attack. Susie fell asleep. Oh my god. Susie? He's sleepy, so I can, like... There we go. There we go. He did it. Alright, cool. How long is this chapter one? Because if you don't know, we only have chapter one right now. So... Oh my god. Okay, so it just sends us back to the beginning, I guess. Alright. Ooh, look at me. I'm smooth with it. There we go. Hi, Lancer.
So you've begun to cross the great board. The halfway point to our castle. Impressive. So it's a shame. You won't make it a step further. Cause my guys are gonna smash you into blood. Lots of blood, splooshing blood, very gross and bad. Is that his laugh? Hey, Purple Girl, was that scarier?
Why are you asking me?
Cause you're really cool at being terrifying. I wanna be as scary as you.
You wanna be like me?
Yeah!
Well, that's stupid. But, new laugh isn't as awful. And saying you turn us into blood is, cool. What the hell is up with the bucket, though?
Let's put the blood in!
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not, supposed to make a mess. Anyways, thanks for the feedback. I'm feeling really scary.
No problem, I guess. So you guys are gonna attack us, or...
Susie, do you have a thing for this little, munchkin right here?
I was so excited I forgot to bring any guys. But next time, it'll be the end for... Hey, I've just been calling you guys clowns. Does your team have, like, an official name or something? Oh, Chris, we should come up with a name! Oh my god.
No, we shouldn't.
And it's decided. Everyone puts a name in a bucket. In the bucket.
Okay. I don't get to choose? Alright.
Everyone's put their entries. Blue person, you can choose. Since you look like you don't care.
Meat paper. Crumpled paper, Lancer labeled paper. Guessing the crumpled one is Susie's, the neat one is Rouse's. The Lancer, I wanna see what Lancer. I know Susie's gonna be something stupid, but I wanna see what Lancer. She's gonna put like clowns on it or something. He still puts clowns on it. I wanna see Susie's though. Screw it, let's see Susie's. You open it up. Okay, and your name is...
I don't think I'm allowed to say this one.
It's pronounced the... It's pronounced the squad.
Whoa, I'm not allowed to say tier 2 swear words.
Wow, you three's collective dad must be very cool. Or could we perhaps consider a different name?
Or I'll say, you don't have to be in our squad.
Yeah, how about I be in the squad and you be the bad guy? Here, call up my dad. Tell him he has a new son. One that has to take a shower every time he reads a swear word.
Okay, fine, we can keep a name. I just won't say it.
Haha, me too. See you, losers. It's shower time.
Why is the comedy so good in this?
Oh. Okay.
I don't know how to... Like, I thought it was just, like, on all of the red pieces, but now it's, like, changing. Okay. Alright, let's speedrun it. Speedrun. Okay, never mind. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, just give me a second to get... Okay, let's memorize the pattern then. This one has two. This one has three. Okay, so when it's on the black, I can go to this, alright? Move there. Oh my! Okay. Okay, I got it. Okay. So when does it go to the one there? Alright, so that one. When it goes to that, it goes to that. I cannot memorize this. Alright, let's just do it. Nope, that one's gonna go. This one. That one. This one. That one. This one. Okay, I got it. This one. I gotta be quicker. Okay, go. That one. This one. 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 We good? Did it. All right. What are you?
Well there, horsey. Pond men are scary, but then all they're doing is following the king. Us on the board used to have our own boss. Those were peaceful times. But now even the boss is reduced to the king's peon.
Your boss? Who's your boss?
Fear not, we, unlike the simple pond men, possess full faculty over our actions. I, Mr. Society, am far too intelligent to ever bow down to such a tyrant. Unless he asks me.
He's very scary, you see.
I'm killing the voice acting, you can't tell me any different.
Oh, well, step on my boots.
If it isn't the name I'm not allowed to say.
You boys or girls had better turn back while you still can.
Lancer, what is it this time?
Oh, I'm simply warning you.
Something extremely dangerous is lying ahead.
Oh, it's actually really inconvenient. I can barely go home. I can't go home because I'm so scared.
What is it?
Oh, hey, little guy.
That's what you're afraid of?
Well, Purple Girl, you aren't scared.
Why would I be? What's it gonna do?
Well, normally...
What?
Is that a super crown from Mario?
It is.
Do you hear that sound effect? Oh. He's a big boy now.
It crushes people to death, I think.
Here it comes. Is this a boss? K-round. Deep bow warning.
Susie, you can attack this one. I do not care. That's it, Chris. If we can get its crown off, we should be able to turn it back into the little guy. Susie, help us bow at it.
Nah, the crown will come off. I'm gonna smash this guy to the ground.
Susie, where did you get that axe? I just realized. I guess it's just like how I got this sword.
Whoa!
Why does Susie have so much health too? What the hell? Alright, should we warn it or should we give it to whatever? It didn't seem to understand. Okay, whatever. Okay, Susie. Oh my god. This man is Metaton's cousin! Bow. He's doing a little head bob. K-Round felt stressed out and attacked. Was that just a pixelated, like, stock image of some milk?
Let it think I'm afraid? No way.
Can we attack Susie? Come on, I'm just gonna keep bowing. Susie, I swear to God, I'm gonna...
Oh!
Okay, deep bow, that's all I know how to do. Susie, you're gonna kill this thing before we can... Oh! Okay. Do I use an item? No, we're not that bad. There we go. We did it. There we go. He's just gonna roll off. $18.
We did it?
Oh, good job! Wow, you clowns really are heroes! You saved the next 20 minutes of my life.
Yeah, I'm pretty great, huh?
Susie? Not to downplay your contributions, but you didn't actually help at all. You only made everything worse by attacking it. If you had acted nice to it in the first place, you could have avoided the entire battle.
Huh? Are you for real? That thing was bloodthirsty! The only thing keeping me at bay was my axe.
And earlier, you terrorized those troops.
Those guys were enemies. They're for terrorizing.
Yeah, she's right.
And before that, you... ate an innocent person's cake. I still have enough fix on my cake.
I cut that out. That was stupid.
You still haven't paid for that cake.
Cakes. They're also my enemy.
Ralsei is like, are you fucking...
Susie, whether you like it or not, you're a hero. One with the power to bring peace to the future. Could you please start acting like one?
Yeah, when you lay it down like that, I've been a pretty bad hero, haven't I? Alright, Ralsei, you got it. I'll change my ways. From now on, I won't be a rotten hero anymore. Oh, I'll just be one of the bad guys instead!
Really?
Wow. Chris, can you, like, step up and say anything to anything that's happening? You're gonna be on my team?
Yeah, sounds way easier, honestly.
Susie, you can't just... Quiet, toothpaste boy! Susie's my comrade now.
Yeah, toothpaste boy. We're gonna have monogram track jackets. Yeah.
And sleepovers, where we tell each other secrets.
Yeah? Anyways, see you guys never.
Ha, if you can even not last that long.
Wow.
Chris, perhaps I shouldn't have been so hard on her. But I just worry that if Susie's eager to fight, then... Well, let's be kind to her, okay, Chris? I'm sure Susie will come around soon.
Was he saying we might have to fight Susie?
The blocky foliage grows thick above your head. The power of the forest shines within you. And fills you with determination.
Nope. Just, alright.
It's this guy again.
Hey, kid. We managed to fix up this old thingamajig for you. Some kind of door. Could take you anywhere you want in this world.
As long as that's one of two locations.
Anywho, we'll keep working on it. Anything to help you out, kid.
Oh, there, horsey. Mr. Society and the puzzle guy fixed that door. It was just the three of us. It should work without any issues. Anyhow, hoping helps you with the king. I really hate the voice I gave this character. Why is he country?
Okay, we can go to the field. We're in the forest, though. Amazingly, you're already there. Alright, so we can go to the field. Cool. Why would I want to go back here? There isn't anything here. Oh, there's a shop. Okay. How much money do I have now? $700? Okay. I think it's telling me to buy something. Amber card. Defensive charm. What do I need more? Defense or... strength? A dark burger. I don't need more health. Well, What's more important? I don't know how to play this game, so I'm just gonna do it off of instinct. I could buy everything here, actually, but I don't know if I want to waste my money. We don't even have a chapter 2 yet, so there might be stuff that I might need to get. Dark burger, amber cards, sword. Defensive charm. I could buy it for Rouse. Fine, let's just buy everything. Alright, let's do it. I'm not gonna buy the dark burger. I don't really use health at all. So. Here, Rousey, have the amber card. And I'll take the spooky sword. Can Rousey have the spooky sword? Can he have, like, the wood blade? Okay, I guess he can. Alright, let's go. Back through the door. The forest. Let's go. Oh, probably should save. Alright, let's go. Ooh, new music? What is that? Rabic. Breathe all, blow on. What do you mean, blow on? Press X repeatedly to blow in the air. What? Okay. A refreshing boy. And you're still gonna attack me though. Okay, I would've... if that went on any longer, then I would've... you know. So they're gonna pop out of these bushes? Oh, look who it is.
Susie, Lancer! Well, if it isn't the so-called heroes.
You're finally ready to see what happens.
When you try to act soft.
Against a team that crushes anyone in their way. Okay, are you guys like Team Rocket now? Jesse and James, huh? Dark Jack Lancer. Violent Axe Susie. Together we are... Team Rocket? The Dark Squad.
So what's your, evil plan?
Huh? Dude, we just formed our team. We haven't done anything in our past our intro yet.
Have a little patience, please.
Oh, sorry.
We're, looking forward to the rest.
Well, you won't have to look forward for long. Starting now, we're gonna work ceaselessly. Unstoppably.
To make an evil plan that will thrash you clowns.
Watch your backs.
And your fronts!
Chris, why do you always look at me every single time? Like, what do you want me to do, dude? Go this way. I knew it. Alright, breathe all. A refreshing boy. A sweet, fresh girl. Whoa, okay. Bear.
fair. We're done. Alright, let's go. I hope I didn't miss anything over there. I did. I want to go back now. See you guys in a sec. What?
Don't mind me, I'm on break. Say, help me. I need to get something for my friend Clover's birthday. Her only interests are sports, cute boys, and trees. Maybe I'll just get her a card.
Is that it? Okay. Please don't. Okay. Thank you. I don't have to fight him again. Alright. What are these two up to? It's a log? It's a stump with some kind of dinner hole in it. What? How's the evil scheming going? Huh? Oh, that? We, got bored, so we're having a snack. I see. Come on, all I ate for breakfast was chalk! Oh, yeah.
And I didn't eat anything.
Sorry, what are you two having exactly? Just a daily treasure I hid in this stump's orifice. Ew. And that is...
Feast for yourself, my main man.
Chris, do you want to, try it?
Screw it.
There was a honey pot of salsa inside the stump. Ew! You ate some salsa. It recovered something. Not HP, just something. Hey, what's this? What's in this?
I don't know.
These two are... Well, has everyone had enough? Constantly. Oh my god. Okay, whoa, we gotta watch out for the... Run! Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, I wanted to go that way. All right, let's go this way. Okay, go, go, go this way. This way. What's up here? Is that Kirby? I'm just a little ball. I don't want to discuss anything. That's Kirby, dude. You open the treasure with a ragger and your weapons. Ragger? Ragger, how much does it do? 12 attack, 4 defense. Alright. 12 attack, 4 defense. Then why did I buy this, dude? Why did I buy- Oh wait, no, that's for Rouse, I think. Yeah, here we go. I thought it was a sword. The little icon said it was a scarf. Oh, that scarf! I noticed that you simply took it without- Oh! It's fine. It's my gift to help you defeat the king. You folks are really energetic and potentially criminals. Oh, my bad, dude. Just stole it. Oh my god. This game. Okay, go this way. No, go hurry! Okay. I want to talk to them first.
Then add a mustache over here. Like this?
Ah, yeah. That's perfect.
How's the scheming coming along, you two?
Hey, don't look! Spoilers, dude! That's how I felt about this game. This game has been out for like 2 years now. Deltarune Chapter 1's been out for like 2 years, and I still haven't gotten spoiled that much. Enter the password. No, due to everyone forgetting the password, it's written at the top. Okay. Wait, I think I got it. Hang on. How do I undo this? Which one's the heart? Alright. Why doesn't it show me? Like this, and then I switch it. There we go.
Thanks for doing the puzzle for us, losers. Thank you so much, losers. We were having trouble.
We need this. Okay. Do I need to do the same thing again? Okay, how do I do this one then? Maybe there's a clue. What was that?
Okay, diamond. Okay, spade, diamond. No. Rousey, get back. All right, diamond, spade. All right, so it's spade, diamond. No, spade, diamond, clover. I'm stupid. That thing look angry. All right, so spade, diamond. Spade, diamond. How do I know which way it is? Spade. Spade, diamond, clover? Like that? Can I switch it? Okay, no. Spade. Switch it to that. Diamond, switch. Clover? Spade, heart, clover. Alright, oh, okay, I get it. Okay, so spade, diamond, switch it. Spade. There we go. Okay, this time I'll ask.
Bow bow, break the box for a bracelet. Bow bow, it'll boost your defense.
The king wants us to eliminate the lightners, but we didn't agree with that. We escaped, but the others were arrested. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was a dice brace. Put the dice brace in your armor. Okay. Why did I buy anything? Defense 6. For Ralsei, defense 5. I'm getting more out of it if I use it on Chris, so. Alright, let's go. I'm killing the voice actor. Oh yeah, this guy's still here. I'm glad I remember that. Maybe we could sneak past him. Can you go faster? Oh my god. Okay, someone deface this. Red, black, red. Okay. So it was red, black, red. Oh, what is that? RK came by. What a hunk. He vandalized the puzzle to stop the lightners, but we know the answer. Oh, you want to get through? Of course we'll tell you. The first symbol is a heart. Just like love. Does that help? Okay. And there's a guy over here, right? Symbol puzzle. All those symbols were different, I think. You can still see the colors over there, too. Okay. Perhaps it was this. Oh, wow. First try. What's this way, though? Oh, there was another hint. None of the symbols are clubs. Well, oh, is that what they're called? They're not clovers, they're clubs. I'm stupid. Oh! Hey, it's my birthday today! And you didn't even say hello? That's fine, actually. Stop and say hi, folks. Shut up, they don't deserve us. Hey, calm down, you two. Let's celebrate my birthday! Yeah, get ready to hurt. Oh, I'm sorry about this. Oh my god, Clover! Oh, that was the thing the other guy was talking about. Talk boys, talk sports, talk trees. We gotta talk about boys. What kind of boys do you like?
Cute ones, nice ones.
None, I mean, all. Seems like Clover enjoyed talking about that.
Glasses are cute, I think. Fluffy, glasses, that's it.
Him or sure? Sports. You like, sports?
I want to eat a football.
Sports? My favorite food. Oh, I love you too.
Clover enjoyed talking about that.
Spaghetti and tennis balls. A genius.
We really agree on it. Talk boys. Talk birthday. All your guys' birthdays, what do you mean? Okay, it's tired. Alright, we can spare. Magic, pacify. Pacify. We did it. In the heart of the woods, a bake sale stands quietly. The power of recurring bake sales shines within you. Who's that off to the side right there? Interested in that Choco Diamond? All proceeds go to Root and Funds, I guess, and it's only $40. Okay, I guess. Alright, before we get to these two, I'm gonna end it right there, for this episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Be sure to like, subscribe, or if you want to share this video, if you want me to continue playing Deltarune. It's certainly something, that's for sure. I want to meet this king. Lancer's dad, I guess. I feel like we still have a lot to go. And I feel like how long was I into this? I'm about an hour 30 into this. So we still probably have a lot to go. And this is chapter 1, and I'm hoping that chapter 2 gets released this year. But yeah, that's gonna be it for me, guys. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to like, subscribe, or if you want to share this video. And yeah, that's gonna be it for me, guys. See ya.